I went up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hull Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface. But I meant to fulfill the last wish of the dead commander and send his message to Polis.
Thank you. Okay.
Thank you.
It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Owen had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Who is it? Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right. Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel, the police.
miss their family.
They miss their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And...
jeez, what the hell was that? You climb in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station was stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.
Hey, you at the railcar! Stop the engine! Do not move! Name yourselves!
Oh, we're Nazis. Come here to take your station.
Ullman, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
Let's go.
Don't worry. You'll be out soon.
What are you looking at?
Get lost!
Move it!
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. You've come a long way, young man. Where exactly are you from?
He's from the exhibition.
What, can't he speak for himself?
Look, Captain, it's the kid's first time in Polis. He's been through hell getting here, and he's carrying Hunter's message to Miller. So, cut him some slack, huh?
All right, get changed. There's the clothes. You can leave your gear. It'll be safe here. You'll get it back sparkling clean.
You go ahead and take some rest, Artyom, and I'll go find Miller. I hope he's not out on a mission.
By the way, don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, old man.
I won't. You pain in the ass.
Would you rather have two-headed kids? Idiot.
Hello! Come, look, try and buy! Need ammo? Ask me! Special offers, discounts! Best guns from the Forge Masters!
Now you have to wait.
But Pa!
Don't Pa me!
Then I was waiting for them at the block station. Oh, and by the way, the Nazis did finally entrench there. They're definitely creeping closer to us.
Whatever.
Where is he?
Colonel, sir, report.
Dismissed.
For you. Just buy and shoot. Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase. Take it! Just one of those left! Nice gun! You won't regret buying your purchase. Great rate! For you. Just buy and shoot. That's a deal.
Artyom, I'm
sailing,
here.
Where is
the message from Hunter?
Good deal.
This way. Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. Was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation. All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat, all council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber.
Look, man, why the fuck do you always drink so much?
I had to.
Do you? Fuck that, man. As if you have nothing better to do.
Only Artyom. I'm stunned that the Council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole Metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay. Listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6, but we don't know where that is, or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface. Dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here. I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom. Be careful. Ah, one more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta Base. My rangers will meet us there.
The Council's decision shocked me, but Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles.
around the circle! Hold the line!
To do? We need to get to the military archives. It is somewhere beneath the main library. Now, we can reach it through the main reading hall, all right? Enough freezing here. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Daniela, watch the outside. We'll go with Artyom to check the hall.
Thank you.
Don't go anywhere. We'll come for you on our way back. It's junk. Any longer, those beasts would have ripped us apart. What wonders here? Come back here. Who cares? In a gas mask, we won't smell it anyway. Check rooms on the sides. Maybe you can see how to open it. You're doing well. Okay, fucking, will it ever end? My, oh my! You've probably read about it in books of the sands. It must have been beautiful once. Librarian! Listen, Tom. Librarians are some of the most dangerous creatures out here. If you meet one, or two, God forbid, don't fight it. But don't run from it either. The beasts won't attack you if you look them in the eye. But remember, never let them out of your sight. Show them your back, you'll die. And then, if a beast gets nervous, move away, but slowly. And if you shoot, well, look or don't look, you won't see anything ever again. Find the map yourself. Here are the floor plans. The entrance to the military archive is somewhere on the first floor of the library. The door the librarian went through leads there. There's not much time. Dawn's coming. Go now, and remember what I told you about the beast, okay? I'll try to come back as soon as possible. Go.
was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally. The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing.
Mm-hmm.